These water firms have been in the press lately for all the wrong reasons, haven't they? Problems with their finances, problems with shareholders, infrastructure issues, leaks here, there and everywhere. In fact, a sieve with a million holes in could do a lot better in some cases. And you've got to wonder, what exactly are we paying our bills for? What do we get for our money? And there's a family not a million miles away from me who are asking exactly the same.